On the food scene tonight, are you gearing up to fire up the grill for the Memorial Day weekend, thinking about burgers and steaks? Well, we want to make sure that you're doing it just right, and we have someone that can help.
That's right. Today, we are getting tips from the masters of meat, Matt Scott from Longhorn Steakhouse. He's actually from the one. And easily, he's going to show us how to make the perfect filet. I'm a little biased. That's my favorite cut, Matt.
Right. So don't mess it up.
Yeah, don't mess it up. Right.
It's a very tender steak. It's really hard to mess up unless you really overcook or burn it.
Right. You hear that, Jamarcus?
See,
no well done.
I like well done steaks. Megan doesn't trust anyone who likes well done steaks.
Mid rare.
Maybe
the best
I can get
cut.
It medium rare. So. What do we need to know to get started to doing the perfect steak, the perfect filet?
Okay, so you want to season both sides of your meat. So here we have some seasoned filets.
Okay, and you and Jamarcus have seasoned it very
liberally.
We've seasoned
these to perfection, really.
Uh-huh. Okay, so you really want to press the seasoning in. You want to make sure you oil your grill so you don't lose a lot of the seasoning.
And what is that, canola oil?
And this is canola oil because it has a higher smoke point, so it's not going to smoke so bad.
Because you want your grill hot, like
hot.
What did you say, like 500 at least?
We want 500 to 550 degrees.
Gotcha.
That way it sizzle.
Really sears the outside, holds the juices inside.
Okay.
That way you keep the nice juicy texture of the meat.
Now, am I taking my spatula and squishing it down and turning it every minute?
No, you don't want to do that. You want to let them sit. You don't want to press the juices out. You want to let them sit 3 to 4 minutes on each side to get your desired degree of doneness. Most people, medium rare.
So, oh, those well-done folks out
smart
there,
girls,
okay?
Smart girls, smart girls. A thermometer, that takes away all the guesswork.
I recommend using a thermometer. It's easy. You can just stick it in and you'll know your temperature right away.
And you have a cool little technique
to
tell us, like, you know, the degree of rareness.
Right,
there.
So in the restaurant, we don't have time to temperature every steak.
Yeah.
So we use the finger test. So you can touch the palm of your hand here, the fatty
right
part.
Right here?
Yeah.
Now that's going to be rare, okay?
Okay.
And as you touch your thumb to your first finger, just close your fingers up,
like this.
Okay.
Go down. So that's medium rare, medium well, and then touch the pinky, well done.
Huh. See? Pinkies.
That's what I want, right there.
No pinky, you don't want a pinky,
right
no. I want a middle to ring finger. I like that.
There you go. So, and then you just take it off and serve it.
Right.
Now, I heard, too, that you should not cut into it when it comes right off.
No, you never want to cut into it right away. You want to let it rest. That way the juices can distribute back out into the meat, and it'll be nice and juicy for you.
Awesome. So once these are done, they'll turn out looking like these over here.
Yes, so I have some that we prepared earlier.
This is in case they just want to come to Longhorn and just give up on the grill and come and let you guys take care of
just
it.
Just let the masters
do it. There's some things over here.
Right, so we're going to finish these with a little garlic butter here.
Okay, well, I can do that
if
for
you. Want
you
to help?
Yeah.
Megan's like, I
a little
can do that.
Like this?
Yes, and to make the garlic butter, you can just sit some butter out at room temperature, let it get soft, add some chopped garlic to it and a little bit of lemon juice, mix it together.
You got some corn and you have some other things on the menu that may be available.
Yeah,
for
I need
your
that
Memorial
strawberry
Day.
Number.
Oh, Megan, it's like, eat me, Megan,
eat me.
Right, so these are some of our new menu items for the summer. We have the fried green tomatoes. We also have our Hawaiian grilled
salmon.
Make
that fly move, fly, get off my tomatoes. Okay.
And then we have our strawberries and cream shortcake.
Yes.
It's also a summer.
That's like the best
dessert.
Summer.
Yeah.
I mean, and nothing says summer like some strawberry
and some corn too. And before we get out of here, people are having trouble with their Memorial Day meals. They can call you guys. You have a hotline that'll be open on Sunday, as well as texting.
Yeah, so this Sunday we're opening up our Grillus hotline for the fifth year in a row. You can call 1-855-LH-GRILL, and there'll be grill masters there to help you and talk you through some things. We also have www.expertgriller.com, and you can get tips and recipes there. And if you just want to give up on the grill, come on into Longhorn. We can do all the grilling for you.
I'm going to let Matt take care of all of it for us.
Exactly. Go check out the one in Easley. That's where you'll find Matt and say thank you for giving us these awesome steaks. Thank you, Matt.
Thanks.
Fantastic
Thanks,
job.
Matt.
All right.
Longhorn Steakhouse. Don't forget it.